footwork. See, a lot of it is movement, man. It's movement. It's all movement, man. You know, when you go back and you watch Return of the Dragon, after Lee fought the traditional way, okay, the traditional way, he threw that aside. Got up, brushed himself off, and what'd he do? You hear the music, boom, 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 you know? Dun, 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 dun. You know, that gave the birth to Jeet Kune Do, baby. You know, it's all movement at this point, man. So, a lot of it is, you know, just learning how to flow, man, even in your stance, man. Learning how to move. Jen, follow me, man, follow me. See? Learning how to move without moving, man. You know? This one allows you to be free and flow, man. You can go back. They need to go back, go back. Okay? Nice and relaxed. Need to attack, you can attack. Okay? I need to move to the side, you move to the side. Shift. It's all footwork at this point. So a lot of times you just gotta learn how to just stay there and move, and then it's all from fencing. You know? You play and you learn to just move. Southpaw, and then you have the orthodox, the other hand. It's a lot of, I know, it's a lot. Sometimes you just like, at night you get to a park, you just go somewhere and you just, it's a pendulum, man. Staying right in your stance, up and down in your stance. Look, up and down in your stance. See? Up and down in your stance. It's like this. Face on. Down in your stance like that. Don't move, it's up and down, you can throw your jab. Right there in your stance, see? Long range, extend your jab. Extend it. Right, you gotta extend it. Leave it out sometimes, extend it. See, same thing with the cross.
You're sick, Jen. Breathe.
Jab on the side. Side kick, 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 side k step in for the trap. Up the rear hand.